Well, there's a skull right there. It's interesting.